Just to me.
Me.
I'm from right across the street, actually.
I know it, but I'm just saying.
Hey, I'm all right.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, baby.
Okay. That's greatly appreciated. Put that on there.
You see what that is?
The 10.
No, that's not a 10.
That's a 50? No, but you ain't got no 10 on you.
No, don't worry about it, auntie.
No, but you take 40 of this and pay
them. Auntie, don't worry about it.
Are you sure, Robert? I mean, you're the only one ever in my family that gave my, your mom gave me $5 or $6 that's ever give me something. But this is in a desperate need. I am so appreciated.
Auntie, don't worry about it.
Which I tell Regina.
Girl, you fine. Just give me
some love. Thank you so much.
Don't cry. You got family here to care about you and love you, baby. You fine.
Oh, thank you.
You fine. Oh, my goodness. I was, and I'll take care of that other thing when I get back tomorrow. I might even,
It ain't due now. It's due on 11, but
okay,
still.
Okay. Well, I had that before that, but
yeah, I'll tell my husband. He gonna be pleased.
Yeah, I got me some food, baby.
Yeah.
I literally just got off of a date with a young lady.
Like I said, you working this late?
No. I went out with this girl named Shelly, and
well, I may come over to your house and spend some nights sometime.
You more than welcome. You're more than welcome, whether it's up there or down here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to get everything back together over there because now they left the mess.
I can help clean up and stuff.
It's not dirty. It's just I got to replace carpet, paint walls, just get it back to the way I want to make it comfortable for me.
You do it.
I threw out all them beds. Yeah.
And I can call our cousin Robert and see, if he can spray your house down or something for you.
Oh, no, it ain't got no pest problems or nothing like that. No pest problems, no none of that. Mm. So everything is everybody.
Okay.
Like I said, I made sure of that before long ago. I paid for all of that back in the day, so we all good, auntie. I'm gone because I got some place to be in the morning.
No, be checking my new other lady's house tonight.
Girl, look, I'm trying to get my man on, auntie. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't got no big things or nothing.
Yeah. I'm proud of you. Oh, my God. I can't, it's believable. It's just there.
What?
You know, you're like sharing them. They say, cuz, I'm there if you need me, But you ask them, you want to break, but they're there.
They
have you like this. It's just unbelievable.
Auntie, look, y'all took care of me when my mama wasn't there to take care of me.
If they had waited, we would have, if I had the legal papers, I could have took all y'all to sleep. But it's not easy like people think.
I know it's not easy. And we weren't, I know. I remember living with y'all. I remember all of it, But I just take it how I take it.
I didn't give you away. Your mama came and took you back,
Right.
I have to respect her and stuff.
Right, right, right.